goes headhunting. Richard Steele, the third man in the ring, has got his work cut out with Mike Tyson. Whoa, the right hand! I doubt if he'll be able to get up from this. He hit a flush on the jaw with the right hand. It's up to six and seven and eight.